with commentary of Dr. Stephen Hurricane Coleman III. That's my opinion. Watch out.